from back over there.
Okay. Thank you, everyone. I'm Gaël Solignac-Erlon, Head of Entertainment and Creation of Moxie. Moxie is a division of Zenith Optimedia Group, and I'm very excited to be here with my partner Dominique today to tell you an amazing story about a revolutionary car called Twizy. The key point of this campaign is how to engage the youngest generation on the next big thing, the new revolution car Twizy, who could be tomorrow the partner of their own life, like the iPad, iPod, or everything else. How to catch the attention, to engage the attention with the most amazing electronic talents today worldwide called David Guetta, and how to use David like a media, because David have 13 million fans on his own page on Facebook and Twitter, and the strategy, the key point was to develop the passion around the car and with the natural media of the youngest generation and work the cool and refresh of the brand Renault with this campaign. And I hope the pictures, the case study and video that we can diffuse just right now could be a good resume to introduce the discussion and the presentation of the Twizy history. So if you can launch the video just right now, thank you very much.
To launch the next generation of electric cars, we chose to give the next generation of drivers what they like the most. Music. But not any kind of music. Electronic music, of course. We offered the most famous DJ, David Guetta, to shoot his next music video from an exclusive track. But we wanted the new Renault Twizy and David to be the heroes of this video, not just another product placement. This time, the energy that fills up the car would come not from an electric company, but be the energy from the crowd dancing to David's music. We imagined and built a special dance floor that would allow people dancing on it to actually charge the car. By hitting the floor during an exclusive performance, they would power his Renault Twizy. The event became our video and was shared on social networks and video sharing platforms by David himself. It even became Renault's TVC for the launch and was aired in special 2:30 formats, taking over the full ad break in primetime music shows. It was an instant hit, with more than 3 million views on YouTube in its first week. At the same time, the making of was seen by more than 1.5 million people, 700 blog posts, 4,300 tweets mentioned the campaign, generating 14.9 million impressions on Twitter. To keep the party spirit, the launch was accompanied by a VIP event at L'Atelier Renault on Champs-Élysées in Paris. More than 1,000 private guests came to the party with Renault, Cathy, and David Guetta. Media coverage was massive. To take the experience further, online users could enjoy a unique digital 3D sound experiment. They could control the Twizy around a track where, thanks to Facebook Connect, the graphics could be generated on the go and personalized with the names of their friends. To allow users to share the campaign, we offered them their own personalized version of the music video, which would allow them to announce their own party with David and send it to their friends. A massive crowd has now joined the dancing. So just like them and David, plug into the positive energy.
So, thank you. What we intend to do with this communication system, Renault Twizy, plug into the positive energy. First, clearly promote a new concept of mobility with Renault Twizy. Second, target a young generation And we know that traditionally, automotive industry is more focusing older generation. And we know that the young generation is making the brand in or making the brand out. Explore a new way of managing traditional media, TV, print, and on the other side, digital media and brand content. It means a balanced management between the two worlds. Engage the consumer worldwide. Traditionally, digital dispositives are taken by 20 countries. In this case, it was 100 countries which took this communication system. And at the end, the most important thing for us was that we were convinced that the brand are entering in the new era where the challenge is to get more fans. Thank you very much.
I will just another information to develop. What is very exciting on this project that we are all the Publicis agency working together with the Publicis Le Garage, Publicis Digitas, Publicis Event, and Moxie together on this launch campaign. So it was a first time, and I think that entertainment, branding entertainment, could help the agency and the brand to work differently with a different kind of story to tell the story of the brand, of the actuality, and thing, the next big things, the next exciting things will come from entertainment too.
What was the most difficult thing for you two working together? I mean, you're talking about people like completely different types of companies, one big ad agency and one big brand, right? What were some of the things that you can share with people that helped you make it a better process?
Yes, it's a very good question, and in fact, it was the heart of the project. In fact, good ideas, agencies can provide a lot, and the most important thing is to develop communication system which works. And in this case, the management of this project is crucial. In this case, we have a strong management internally into the company, and as well with
PBCs. So who led it? Was it Moxie leading with Renault on, or was Renault leading it?
It was Renault leading with Publicis. It was a co-leadership between the manufacturer and the agency. And I think it's a best practice we will develop in the future.
Because this is one of the most difficult things to do in advertising. I mean, when you have branded content, right, there's a lot of problems with it when you're trying to put it together because people have different visions. That's why I'm asking, like, how you bring those visions together and what happened when you had a problem.
A lot of passion of problems.
Yeah, especially in France. I mean, it's a passionate place.
I think that you receive the ideas. After that, the manufacturer or the brand or the enterprise has to clearly define the way of implement the strategy. And after that, you have to execute. Right. So I think that in the earth, the company has to receive and after to be clear internally of what we have to do to develop, to allocate the means. And I think it's the most important things.
Great. Thank you very much for coming. I appreciate both of you coming on at the same time and sharing the story. We really appreciate it. Big round of applause for these guys. Thank you.